Ottawa.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, last week the government repealed Ontario's updated sexual education curriculum, a curriculum that's been taught for 3 years. It was the most consulted curriculum in the history of Ontario, 4,000 parents, 700 students, 2,400 teachers. It's a curriculum that protects our kids. It teaches them how to say no. It teaches kids about our differences and respecting those differences, both visible and invisible. It teaches our kids about the dangers of the internet, cyberbullying, and social media. It teaches our kids about healthy relationships. It's a curriculum that reflects the risks in our world today. Cancelling the new curriculum and replacing it with one from 1998 is simply irresponsible. It fails to protect our kids. All of our kids. Glenn Canning, the father of Rehtaeh Parsons, who tragically took her own life, said, "What happened to my daughter was preventable. It was preventable with a good sexual education program. There are countless stories of kids who have suffered that we haven't heard, and they are suffering now. So I'm asking the government to reverse its decision and reinstate the curriculum in time for this school year." Thank you very much, Speaker.